Huawei officially unveiled the device today, confirming many of the details that were rumored previously, in addition to a lively and absolutely surprising approach to artificial intelligence. The Mate 20 Lite is powered by the Kirin 710 chip from Huawei, along with 4 gigs of RAM, not 6, as suggested by previous leaks. The battery is a bit larger than we thought it would be, however, at a strong 3750 mAh. The phone has an extra high 6.3-inch 1080p screen and dual cameras in both the front and the back. The main back handle is 20 megapixels, while the front is 24. Both secondary cameras have only 2 megapixels. Being 2018, Huawei really relies on the AI. As a point of sale for the scene detection Mate 20 Lite, AI to automatically adjust the settings of the camera, noise cancellation AI in phone calls, etc.